some bad stuff had happened to me, and so I had just gone through a breakup. Well, I had gone through a breakup. My girlfriend and James Marsden, my best friend at the time, the actor, were having sex behind my back, and so then they all left that way. I then was living in an
Are
apartment.
You being serious right
now? Yeah. No, I'm making this shit up. I was.